right now. So you're going to take your large towel, and on the short side, you are going to roll, roll, roll to the center. On the other side, you're going to roll, roll, roll so that they meet in the middle. You're then going to fold it in half. You're going to take those little corners and you're going to pull them out. And then you're going to go like that. And stretch it out. You're going to take your hand towel and you're going to fold it in thirds, long ways. You want the fold to be on top. You're then going to, wait, slow down, slow down. I can't talk that fast. You're then going to make it into a triangle, folding and folding, and then you're going to fold that over, and then you're going to flip-flop those flaps, and you're going to set it on top of the body. That is your dog, ladies and gentlemen. This is usually everybody's favorite. What is it? The monkey! That's right. You're gonna take your large towel. You're gonna start with the short end and you are going to roll, roll, roll. I've had this job for several years. I've been hosting towel folding for many, many of those years. And I can tell you, I can only make the bodies. So if you come to my house, you'll have bodies, no heads. You're gonna take the other short end and you're gonna roll, roll, roll to the center. You're gonna fold it in half. You're gonna grab those corners. And you're gonna go, stretch it out. You're gonna take your washcloth. You're gonna make it into a triangle. And then another triangle, and then another one, and then you're gonna tuck it in, and then you're gonna get someone or a hanger, and you're gonna hold them up, and there's your monkey. Now, of course, I'm sure all of yours have been accessorized with your sunglasses or pieces of paper or this or that. You can go home and do all that too. Oh, he lost. Oh, we're changing his head. Oh, and now it's an anteater. Ah. There, you've got a little bonus one right there. All right, we're going to start off with the elephant. You're going to start off with your large towel. On the long side, you're going to fold it over just a little bit. Then you're going to start on the short side. What are you going to do?
Roll, roll, roll,
roll, roll. You guys are quick learners. You're going to fold it in half and put it to the side. You're going to take your hand towel. You're going to find the center. You're going to use your teeth. Yes, they use their teeth for all of your animals. Dun, dun, dun. You're going to take the ends and you're going to roll, roll, roll it in. The tighter, the better. Then you're going to bend it back. You're going to fold over the little top part. You're gonna bend that nose up. and then you're going to boom, sit it on those legs. And there's your elephant.
Yeah, girls.
All right, your last one that's going to be made for you right now is the turtle. So we're going to start off with that large towel. On the short side, what are we doing?
Roll.
See, you guys are experts. I expect bodies from everybody. We have lots more cruises. You can start making them for next cruise for us, okay? All right, this time though, with the fold down, you're going to make the ends touch on the touch in the middle. And then you're going to take the top of it and roll it back onto itself so that it looks like that. It's the shell. Your washcloth, and you're gonna make a triangle, and then you're going to roll that triangle, and you're gonna fold it in half. You're gonna leave a little lips out. Turtles don't have lips, do they? A beak. All right, and there is your turtle.
Is that it?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together one more time for Elegant and Teeny. If you'd like to take photos, they will be out here for just a few moments. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. On behalf of your cruise director, Mo, my name is Casey. 4:30, the theater is the place to be. Because why? It's bingo time.